this to this.
This will end up being like the missing 30 minutes of tapes of Watergate. Like, you just like, it's a gap, you know, in between.
It's close enough. We'll just.
Thanks, John.
Like a big unique move for each player there.
Okay, Bob, see you later. Fred
Pinder, please raise your hand. Fred Pinder. I see you, Fred. Fred Pinder.
Yeah, I
don't
want
to. Under the board.
This is forced play.
Only if you're playing legally.
Daniel Sassman, we can play Mike Sophia Senior.
So like threes are really bad.
Play it right.
Majid John Bonney, are you in the room?
Yes, yes.
Majid.
Too bad.
What is that,
Majid? Yes, yes. Four
bad numbers. Okay.
I thought I could keep this point here.
Four
off. Four off. People, a good majority of the people would have doubled before my last roll, and I don't think it's right.
Okay.
You think it was recube before?
I put it like this. I think it's close. Since you're leading and play me, I don't
think
I'd recube.
So.
I mean, it's like...
I mean, obviously, if I think you're going to drop it...
But it's all market losers after that. Like, everything that covers is market losers.
I know,
but
if
you
lose it by, like, let's just say, let's say roll a 5-3 or something like that. It's super clear that this is like a market loser. I mean, it might be, but it's probably a thin market loser.
Yeah.
And I'm leading 2-0, and I'm playing a guy that plays 1 PR above me, which is good, but, you know. But it's, I don't know, I'm pretty conservative when it comes to that stuff, except when I played Bill yesterday and I used a ridiculous redo.
Well, that's why my decision before to pull a checker or not, even though I was leaving you at the shop.
Because it's not an important checker.
Well, it is.
It goes,
look at this.
How about you getting hit and you hit two more times?
Yeah, so two times, but how much match winning equity does one more checker offer me? If you don't
not enough. I mean, it's one of those things where if you start to take the sixth or seventh or eighth checker off, those are big.
With the third checker, you probably would have doubled me up.
You went from three to four to increase the hitters by two numbers? I don't think so.
I got an extra roll, though.
I know that.
If I had three checkers off, you would have redoubled.
I know, but you're just getting hit that much more often. You're getting hit 14 times instead of 12. I'm not saying I'm right. I'm just saying that's what it seems like to me.
Oh, it is true. You're right. Normally it is after five to do it. But that's especially true if you're already closed out.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, there's other parameters.
Since I wasn't closed out yet,
I
wanted to do it.
A little muddled, you know?
Yeah, because if I get in a race and I'm never closed out, it might be different.
Yeah. These are tough decisions, you know? These are the ones that...
This is you.
Oh, I apologize. When are you supposed to start splitting? I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Probably you have to be like I have to be like three away or fewer maybe before splitting is right. I don't know my openings as scores. I don't even know the openings.
No, the 2-1 is actually right in all the match scores. If you go to the extreme scores, I mean like the gammon go, gammon save, DMP.
Yeah.
Once
I get to three, needing three or fewer, then I probably start splitting. But if I need four, I'm going to slot.
Yeah.
I mean, I can still use. I need plenty of points. You just need a few more. I don't know how that video stopped, but at least we noticed it. Right?
Yeah.
I think I can be able to.
Are you recording this? I don't need to go.
I am recording. I just don't know exactly when I'm going to get to it. Oops. I don't know exactly when I'm going to get to it.
I love how I have like all these folders whenever I make it. Can I stop for a second?
Oh, yeah.
I have all these folders that I'll go through on my air, and then I'll make a note of each one. You know. Like what kind of is? I'll say 2017, and I'll say like this would be like cubeless cube or something. Not even air. And then every once in a while, so just a few days ago, I was on the airplane. There's no internet, so I'm not doing other stuff. I'm going through all the files, and I'm putting those errors, and I'm saying, okay, this is a Pinel type player. This is this. It's of like 15, 20 different folders. So I'm putting all those players into it. So then I can look back, and I can be like, okay, so I have a file. It's not big. It's not huge yet.
But
I have of, you know, cubeless, you know, pointless cubes and early cubes and stuff
right.
like that. That I start really seeing the patterns more than
you know,
the math sometimes. You know, it's a mix. I like that position because it was very symmetrical.
Anxious for it every week.
No, I mean, I'm sometimes I get confused, but at least I saw it. Now it's different. Now I just roll, start shaking.
An easier point to clear.
Dennis McCall. Dennis McCall.
I thought it was
Gavin
must do it and do it on.
Shot
stuff I don't see very often. Hit, holding game for him, opting not to hit. As if it was a back
hit. Well, yeah. Your timing's good. Maybe you just want to improve your position.
Yeah.
Settle?
This is where if I had a, if I, you could give me a full cube. Oh, I can't double.
I know you. No, that's why I said you want to settle, because you stop. Like.
Yeah. So yeah, I was thinking like, you know, four cube. If, you know, well, yeah, the match was even higher, you know, if you had even more, maybe if it was six zip or something.
Well, I was lucky the first two games.
Games play out like that hit, I'm like, okay, I made all the right decisions. You know, the one roll rollout, that's why you need the computer, because it justifies everything you do, but you don't know if it's right or not.
I wonder how successful I'm going to be at, like, stitching that position that we got to, and I think I'll be okay. James Bond movies? Double ones followed by double sixes? Casino Royale? Octopussy? That was one of the most preposterous poker scenes in Casino Royale. Full house, four of a kind, straight flush.
Thank you.
move. Ooh. It was forced.
Same thing.
We could be here all day. It was so close to being an unbelievable miracle. All right, super critical shake here. Just like break a point in each shot, that's good. Joke. That's somehow managed to get a third checker hit. It's worse than before.
Daniel Stroberger, please take your hand, Daniel Stroberger, and that's the vote.
smooth.
Yep.
All right, well, both of us are happy or both of us are unhappy. We each accomplished a goal. We won the game, and I saved a pretty possible game.
Yeah, roll it.
So if I just want to get that 1-6, that's my two aces.
That's actually pending for me, is the, to work more on the free checker closeout section.
What's the best you ever did in an ABT tournament? Have you won an ABT tournament before?
No.
I got like third place here.
Just like second place. Second place in Chicago. Like second place.
That's hard to do. I think I've won 4 or 5 ABT tournaments. Maybe 5, maybe 6. I don't know. No, I'm the bastard.
Still looking at a big Carter-esque victory.
Shit, man, I could have duplicated the 6-4. I could have done this and that, and I didn't. I think I wanted to build it here.
Holding back game.
Five or six on the next shift. If I'm wrong, give me double apology in advance. Terrifying, huh? For both sides.
Very terrifying. This is an
Thank you.
or forced. Always play the forced one first.
No, there's only two forced.
Yeah, and then you got to take two more off, and then you get to play another one. Even if you play hit here, you got to.
Oh yeah, that was three or four.
That's it just helps you. Yeah. I'm trying to help you.
Well, I was gonna take three off. Of
You had the dissatisfied shoulder slump when you rolled that miss. All right, it's a good time to take a break.
Yeah.
Just leave the camera running. Sometimes I might forget to turn it back on.
two good games saves in a row. Oh, yeah.
That last one, oh man, I didn't think he had a chance.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe you could be right. I'm not sure. What'd you think? Yeah, I thought it was pretty close. Exactly, yeah. If I didn't, then yeah, I would have been.
Yeah. 20 minutes.
please keep your voices down to respect the players around you. Please keep your voices down.
Started. Why can't I tell him what I want to say?
Steve, take a breath, because people are playing. I know it's upsetting.
It's already 4-4. We already started.
I took a bathroom break 20 minutes ago. I didn't need 20 minutes. I need a couple of minutes. And now they're telling me I need to start the match.
Okay.
I don't know where you went.
Okay, so
that's not right.
Okay, so here's what's going to happen.
Hold on. Upset.
So you took a break. You came back.
And then
he
I
was
took
in
a break.
Yeah. I know, but I didn't say 20 minutes. I mean.
No, you can't take 20-minute breaks. You are entitled to 6 minutes.
Break and I came back. He
six,
6 minutes
per hour of playtime.
We're
time.
On the second hour. So.
Okay,
so it's
so,
like we
so
did two.
We're informing
two
that
okay, then
six minutes
there are no
hour.
Breaks.
Okay.
There are no breaks for the next 2 hours.
Yeah.
If you have taken 20 minutes within the first 2 hours of this match, you won't
well,
have
for the next hour. Yeah. With 6 minutes each an hour.
Correct. And
yeah.
you took 20 minutes
so
break.
So we're on the second hour already. So on
but
the third hour, there's another one.
But have you taken a 20-minute break? Have you been absent for 20 minutes?
He took a break and I took a break. I don't think I've
got
a
no, we took,
minutes.
We started, it wasn't that I took a break and you took, we started at the same time. It was an independent break. I just needed 2 minutes to use the restroom, that's all. And I came back and I'm looking all over for you. And you didn't come
well,
back.
I probably didn't see you come back in and I walked out to the restroom.
Well, then you should report to the directors.
Okay.
That's wrong.
For the next hour, no breaks.
Okay.
Okay.
All
right. If I need to use the bathroom, I'm going to use the bathroom. I'm not the one that did the infraction.
Correct.
I was gone for 2 minutes.
Correct. So you were gone too long. You don't get a break for the next hour. He gets another break. 6 minute break for the next hour.
I probably won't even need one, but.
Okay.
All right, guys.
All right.
Have a good match.
Thanks.
I mean, he's getting mad at me.
Yeah. I'm sorry I didn't see him. I was standing by the water cooler. I didn't see him come back in, so I walked out to go to the bathroom. And he probably were already back in. And I walked out.
All right.
I didn't see him back. Some people haven't even started the match. Second round.
I understand.
It's probably we will drop the discussion on this, by the way. I just want to say it will help you guys focus on your game. All right.
Thank you.
Two.
If you're ready for your next match and you're not sure who you're going to play against, please avoid this photo. your match is already exhausted, so power.
If you don't pay for your match at all, if you do so with a non-final, you're able to do so.
Thank you.
If you're a player available to play in a seniors tournament when the game is 55 years of age, we do have the player lady who's available to play.
Nature. Can't fight it.
What's that?
Well, when you rolled the double aces, you did like what's called the dissatisfied hand flip. Like this, and I'm like, it's like you got paid in the lottery with dirty money.
Yeah,
it's true. I notice everything. That's okay. Didn't do anything wrong.
If you're finished with your open match block, please return to the top of that card player's main menu. Please return to the block to the desk.
You got it.
chair?
It's my mom.
Oh, yeah?
Can I pause to get her a
yeah,
chair?
Of course.
Thank you.
David Mulberg, raise your hand. David Mulberg, raise your hand. Okay, great. Your match is ready right now. You're playing this game.
Sorry, he's going to be nice with mom.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah, you
beautiful.
Only have one.
What's that?
You only have one.
I have more than one son, though.
Yeah, you do. He needed for his match, so there is a chair. Yeah, he got a full match.
Thank you.
We're all great.
Okay, I got a three to play.
Oh.
Okay, ready? It's my move. I got a three to play. So, let's see. Let's do this. Scoreboard blocking your vision?
No, no, I mean, I can't remember.
I'm used to this.
Roberto, if I switch
yeah,
the scoreboard
no,
to the other
no,
side,
fine,
of
course.
Oh, I was going to make a joke.
Oh.
And then switch it over. Now I'm ahead
9-5.
Yeah. No, no. Oh, are you guys from LA?
I have to see that happen with clocks.
Yeah. Well, Sue. So, numbers. It's wrong. Please come out anyway. Michelle, you remember my mom?
I do. Hi, I'm in the middle of a match. Otherwise, I'd say I'm a little bit high.
My chair, it's right there. It's got a good view.
I'm fine, really. I'm really used to this.
Okay.
Watching a block game.
Yeah.
Frank Binion, raise your hand. Frank Binion or Leon Rowe? Frank Binion, raise your hand. Thank you. Can I?
Yes.
Thank you.
Will I?
No.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Finish using your clock.
I made that move. I didn't so I'll make my double threes work, even though it's a bad number.
Thank you.
I tried to make it exciting with my doubles at the end. Kept coming back, getting doubles too. That's kind of
Kinder, please raise your hand. Oh, yes, I have a
Because I wanted my 50 from you. But I still like the fact that you had 10% of my action. Yeah. Oh, you got all the coffee. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, you'll want you to finish this one too, because yeah, I've got quite a bit.
Players know that matches continue to be played, so if we approach the dinner break that's coming at 5 o'clock, we continue to play matches. We do not start a new game after 4:40 p.m. But you will continue to play your match. We have a new match, play that match. But do not start a new game after 4:40. Dinner break will start at 5 o'clock. At dinner break, everyone will be clearing this room. If you have a clock, you will need to pause your clock and rest it at the pause time. Thank you. I'm waiting for your next match, and you do not know who your next opponent you're waiting for is. Please help me out.
Batch.